Jesus shall reign wherever the sun doth his successive journeys run. His kingdom shall reign wherever the sun doth its successive journeys run. His kingdom, from shore to shore.
Yeah. exalted and enthroned. You are from beginning God, and to eternity you remain God. Who can be compared to you this morning? From the depth of our hearts, your saints have gathered, and we pour forth worship to you. There is none like you, God. You are highly elevated. We bow in awe of who you are, and we are saying you reign from generation to generation. You are the same. Your dominion never ends. You are God of the heavens. You are God of the oceans. You are God of the forest. You are God of the earth. This morning we bow. This morning we bow, and we ascribe all glory to you. There is none like you, God. Masu kibriyanda rabalo kibriyambe. You deserve our exaltation. You deserve our adoration. And we ascribe glory to you, Lord. Masu kibriyanda ibaye. Anda rabalo kibriyasta anda yaba. Ibayo kibriyasta anda yababo. Ibayo kibriyande. Mando rabo. We bow in awe of your name. You are a great God, and you are a great King, a great ruler, whose rulership has no end. Father, from the north to the south, to the east, to the west, you reign. In all the nations, you are the King of Kings. In all the world, you reign in the affairs of men. You do what pleases you. Father, this morning, we acknowledge your rulership, even in our lives, even in your churches, even in Ghana, and we bow in awe of your name. And we ascribe glory to you. Manda rabalo kibrianda yaba, masoko bori anda yama.
Asafuye, ho wadi, mohuroma noda.
Yeah.
And reign of God, which has no beginning and end, and we have given him such an authentic worship. I humbly implore you to join me sing this song as we break our hearts for him and ask him to captivate our heart. Captivate my heart, let your kingdom come, establish your throne. Sovereign Lord, We yield to you, O God. Have your own way, have your own way, have your own way. You have brought us here for a purpose. Let your will be done. We verse 1 to 5, NIV says, the Lord reigns. He is robed in majesty. The Lord is robed in majesty and is armed with strength. The world is firmly established. It cannot be moved. Your throne was established long ago. You are from all eternity. The seas have lifted up, O Lord. The seas have lifted up their voice. The seas have lifted up their pounding waves. But mightier than the thunder of the great waters, mightier than the breakers of the sea, the Lord on high is mighty. Your statues stand firm. Holiness adorns your house for endless days, O Lord. Amen.